Well, frankly, I think the digital platform, you know, creates a very huge opportunity for people, particularly to express yourself online. I mean, now the world has been reduced to a digital platform, like a digital, you know, village, where, you know, someone who lives in Lagos can, you know, conveniently, you know, interact with someone who lives in, you know, Lusaka, you know, Zambia. So that, you know, wasn't existent about 2 or 3 decades ago. So digital platform has actually created a huge opportunity for interaction.